In the second video, we're doing one of the, it's the 3C70T piece, smooth surface, just like the actual containers are. We are testing in a similar fashion. I have the transducer sitting on the surface. These are rather crudely held together with a clamp and some pieces of of stirring sticks. This is setting the distance and setting the angle at which they're oriented at. I'm going to move on to the screen. We're going to move left to right to left, similar profile with most material removed under here. You can see the dampening. We'll go to the screen now, and I'll show you the underside of this. This was prepared just like the other sample, the burnish finish sample. Move this up, focus in on the screen. There we go. Zoom in just enough. Okay. Now, we're on the sample on this portion, finger pressure, dampening, the standing wave, the resonance in the material. We notice that most of the sensitivity actually occurs underneath the receiver to the dampening effect. Anyways, now we're just going to move this across the parallel line here, and we're going to see a gradual decay in the sound wave as I move this left to right across where we have minimal foam. There we are, right there. We're going to come back across. We'll get some gradually increasing signal until we're back to the original position that we started off at. I'm going to go north and south now. I'm going to go back to the center of the piece where the onion skin layer is. We're going to come down to the bottom of the sheet. That's the dampening where we're away from the grooves, the milled in section. We're going to go to the other side of this, and now we're on the top of the sheet. So we see what full adhesion looks like. We do have some sensitivity when we're close into the spot. I'm back on the we're back on the original section right here. Anyways, that's this. Oh, one other test I want to show is that. So this is the sensitivity to the finger related dampening, or just the pressure. You go back over to the foam side here, and you know, we do have some, but not a lot. Once again, maybe 4 to 5 counts of quieting caused by finger pressure. Boom, off. So, anyways, that takes care of this piece. First smooth piece. We'll move on to some new ones. Set that down. Thank you.